schematics and find a path to central control.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There are still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go. Elevator. Take these coordinates.
Consider it done.
Get moving.
Got it.
Central control is straight across this bay.
Everything's hooked up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Julem Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Was just drifting? For 2 years?
Apparently.
How's an asset this big go missing for that long?
Its location was not consistent with expected drift patterns.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through. Let's go, Blue Team. Let's charge through. Let's go, Blue Team. Contact.
Thank you.
Still hit me!
Take this, Spartan.
Roger.
On it! I'll take it.
Push through this resistance and reach central control.
Thank you.
take this position.
Sure.
On it. Move, blue team.
Okay.
Roger.
Move up.
Sure.
Take these coordinates.
Right away.
Target the jack.
Okay.
Hostile spotted. The ledge.
Standing. Let's move on to central control.
Move, blue team.
Sure.
Central control is through those doors. Hunter. Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
Get moving.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
We're dead!
Hostile contact.
Great, nice one!
Support here.
You're good, Chief.
I'm up.
Elites, active camouflage.
Feel the deep action zone.
This is not
interfering.
So
this area's clear. Move forward.
System locked.
Grenade, I've got you, Chief.
Back in it.
Hope the others follow his lead.
This area is clear.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
I'm down. Need an assist.
Assisting.
I'm up. Hunters, they're keeping pace with us.
Big one's gonna get you! Big one's gonna get you!
a charging hostile!
They're going close range!
System lock. Give me a hand.
I'm down.
Up and out of here!
I'm up.
Get charged!
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Up. Because a pack of Covenant ships just arrived. We're outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. Scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the Perpetual Devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
About Jewel M. Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of reach.
Weapons free. Team, get on that hostile.
Copy.
Taking the hunter.
I need support.
Linda's gone. Fall back. I've got you, Chief.
Back in it. On my target.
On it.
Going now.
Schematics show a path to the reactor through here. Hunter's down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Venting system released.
Just ahead. I can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Rise us the fleet, come! You will have struck my
Engage the elite.
Sure.
Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls. Take this position.
Right away.
Need a hand here.
Back on your feet, Spartan.
I'm up.
Police chipping away at me.
Still seeing hostiles. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
Let's go now. Up and at him. Down.
You're dead. Right.
System locked. I need a hand. I need some more. Blue team.
Okay.
Roger that. Move, blue team.
Sure. Okay.
Get moving. Kelly's comms went dead. Regroup. Take these coordinates.
Copy.
Take this position.
Sure.
Roger.
Take this weapon.
Copy!
On my mark, blue team.
Right away.
Pick up this weapon.
Yes, sir.
Take that elite. Clear that turret.
Got it. Watch that. Elite down.
Engage the elite.
I'll make it happen.
Move up.
Consider it done. Roger.
Engage the jackal.
Back in it.
I'm down. I need a hand.
I've got you, Chief. I'm down!
I've got you.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
For the hangar bay.
Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
To the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline. System locked. Need an assist.
Targeting a human.
Ongoing strike force is ready.
Need suppressive fire.
Blue team.
Okay.
The human complete is last.
Target the Jackal.
Sure.
I'm down.
Move up.
Give me a hand.
You're good, Chief.
back in it.
Need some help!
back now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Amada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. Station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
Get moving.
Roger. Roger that.
Take these coordinates.
Copy. I'll make it happen.
Take that Banshee.
Copy.
Take this position.
On it!
On my mark, Blue Team.
Going now.
Move, Blue Team.
Sure.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin.
Move up.
Right away.
Immediate evacuation advised.
There's the Prowler. More Covenant. Clear them out and prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Take this position.
Okay.
Copy!
Take these coordinates.
Yes, sir.
On my mark, Blue Team. Are here.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Engage the Jackal.
Roger.
Run!
on my target.
Sure.
Cascading failures. Fires on all decks. All essentials.
Take that part.
Online. Immediate evacuation advised. Power fuel cells at 50%.
Covenant reinforcements inbound.
Pushing on my target.
Okay.
Power fuel cells at 75%.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?